war never changes.
Good morning, Vietnam!
Wie Gott orders, one day wie Gott orders, to storm a French position. We got in. And my comrades fell right and left of me. But then I was confronted by a French corporal. He with his bayonet at the ready and I with my bayonet at the ready. For a moment, I felt the fear of death. And in a fraction of a second, I realized that he was after my life exactly as I was after his. I was quicker than he was. I tossed his rifle away and I ran my bayonet through his chest. He fell, put his hand on the place where I had hit him. And then I thrust again. Blood came out of his mouth and he died. I felt physically ill. I nearly vomited. My knees were shaking and I was, quite frankly, ashamed of myself. My comrades, I was a corporal there then, were absolutely undisturbed by what had happened. One of them boasted that he had killed the poor Lee with the butt of his rifle. Another one had strangled the captain, French captain. The third one had hit somebody over the head with his spade. They were ordinary men like me. One of them was a tram conductor, another one a commercial traveler. Two were students, the rest were farm workers, ordinary people who never would have thought to do any harm to anyone.
Wieso tut er nichts? Fritz!